But music's a little loud. Anyway, hi, how's it going? They shadow dropped the next chapter, and I was like, oh, shit. I guess I'm streaming today. Which kind of works out, because apparently I'm not streaming Friday, because fucking... I got a Warhams on the Friday instead of the Saturday. So, I mean, I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I'll do voice cards on Saturday, if I'm feeling like it. Because I know it's going to be a longer stream, so I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna go do, some fucking Nier. And we're gonna just check out that new chapter. Go see what the fuck's going on! Because I'm interested. I'm interested what the fuck's going on next. We got the big fucking lore drop last time. We're probably gonna get a little more. Because sorry, you wouldn't... Lars? Probably? Maybe like one other person? Maybe? Wait. I need to get out my prediction chart. I need to get my prediction chart. Okay, sorry. What is my fucking... chapter predictions. So yeah, chapter 2. Akha, sorry, you Priet and Lars. Priet! We got Priet, maybe to look forward to. I don't know. I'm just my fucking. That's just my guess. We'll see. It's my wacky prediction. But anyway, let's just fucking jump right into it because started. Sure did start. Sure fucking did. Oh, fucking boy. Oh, shit, I forgot. Like, I literally, like, turned on the game when I went, before I went to bed. I was like, oh, fuck. I was just like, oh, fuck. On this day in particular, you motherfuckers. The day I fucking wake. In this fucking economy? How fucking dare you? Honestly. 18 megabytes? That's a lot. That's a lot. For like... the year 2000. Or whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot. It's quite a bit. I like open up and just did the thing, like, oh, we gotta go to the thing. Get 10 tickets? God damn! Need that. I mean, they're only singles, but. Doesn't really matter too much anymore because they. You can bundle them up. Which is neat. That's very fucking neat. And the only thing I'm gonna do... before we start... is I'm gonna... I'ma fucking go in here. And we're gonna fucking, we're gonna find an Akeha, and then we're gonna find, Saryu, and we're gonna go from there. Well, no, actually. No, I should. Because I feel like last time we just went in it and it was like fucked or whatever. I don't know. I don't know. I think I'll use, like, Black Mage, Shoryu, maybe. Maybe I'll switch you to something else if element... Well, I don't know what element's in the thing. Yeah. Yeah, it looks cool. Yeah, it looks cool. Here's Crypt Dark Memory. I don't fucking know. Probably have a high force level. I don't know. We're gonna fucking figure it out, won't we? Oh yeah, I got these. Sure, why not? I feel like it's gonna be like a water area, so we'll figure it out. We will figure it out. So that's all good. Where is the Black Mage? You just need to get the Black Mage, and then we can do the thing. Celebs are you? No, fuck it. For now, just pick that one. That's just the one I see. That's the one I see. That's the one I'll use. Fuck it. I don't care. I don't care. I'll just use that one. I actually have a proper fucking thing for her, too. Look at that. I imagine I'm probably going to switch to, like, her dark memory. I would imagine. If this is, like fire, then I'm probably going to want water and... You know. I don't know what's gonna happen. You know, whatever. I know, it's them two. I know we're gonna have Lars and Priet. Well, potentially Priet. I know, oh, we gotta do our deus. Ah, yes, before we swoosh on in, let me fucking... In there. Give it like 5 minutes. Yeah, I just realized it took a minute to connect, so that might mean something. Or it's just BlueStacks. Which is... Probably just BlueStacks. Yeah, it was
just BlueStacks being fucking BlueStacks.
Hate the fucking thing. Absolutely despise this fucking thing. But it's the only one I can use. Also, hello, Honor. You're just in time. We're gonna swoosh on in.
I suppose we should return to the cage.
Then turn on the Japanese voice acting.
Because there's no more English VA. Such is the price of non-popularity. But hey, at least the story's gonna get God, I hope.
How goes the quest for Cube, man? The quest for Cube ended like eons ago. I no longer need Cube. I'm fucking drowning in Cube. I don't even know what to do with the Cube anymore. Like, it's really gotten to that point. I just don't even know what the fuck to do with the Cube anymore. I just have so much of it. Get one, like, practically every day. It's crazy. I used to be in the fucking mines for cubes, and then they just give out cubes like it's fucking candy now.
My other times change. God. What a fucking world. What the fucking...
Yeah, really excited for this next chapter. Interested how Akiha and Shoryu are gonna, like, interact with each other. I mean, we've already seen a little bit of that. They're fucking fighting each other, for God's sakes. Also, the chapter's called Broken Children, which, I mean, probably plays into, you know, saw you maybe not having the best childhood, and also Akiha. Yep. Sure did. Oh, Jesus Christ. You know, I really think Akiha is very interesting, but I just, like, I don't feel like her whole thing was, like, presented, like, the most well. I think it's cool, but, yeah. What exposition was on your face when I told you I hated you, a query from a fading consciousness? Scarlet! And Violet. Pokemon. Oh, God. It's red. この継承を守ってほしいの。それが私の願い。つまり頼れるのは私たちだけと。理解が早くて助かるわ。でも急に世界を救ってと言われても。I just fucking do it。そうね。無理なお願いであることは承知の上よ。
私は付き合ってやってもいいよ。先に進もうか。Yes.
Keep saying we gotta miss the English way. Anyway. You coming?
こんなところに置いていかれるのはもっと困る。なんだい。一人が怖いならあんたも来ればいい。
You scared? You afraid? Huh? Okay, now we're playing a story.
あんたが前を行きな。後ろに立たれるのは好きじゃないんだ。
Fair enough. Actually, a little fucking tidbit there. I'm gonna pick up on when we have to do D&D near stuff. Actually, it's important. She wants people to walk in front of her, not behind her.
魔法使いが作ったのかしら?
Maybe. Very quiet though, there's no sound of music. Why birds here? I'm gonna find any fucking birds? Absolutely fucking not. Hell, I didn't even go back to the last chapter and go look for them there. Your shit kind of breaking down a little bit, you know? That's all.
これがあんたの言っていた。そう、黒い鳥籠よ。
Bird up.
この中には、ケイシにとっての、そしてあなたたちにとっての真実がある。
The gasp.
仕方ないわね。入ればいいんでしょ?入れば。I
suppose we should end your story, I guess. What the... Oh, all the names in Japanese. I can't read that! What element it is... Oh, it's wind. Oh, funny that. Alright. Well, I guess Black Mage would actually fucking work, so let me go make her fucking Black Mage. Hold on. Now, finding it, though, is the real issue here. Is actually finding the damn thing because there's fucking so many goddamn characters. I have so many fucking characters. Oh my. There's. I found it. It's fine. Black Mage, go. And actually, Akiha, you'll be fucking your dark memory version because that's fire and it's fucking funny to do that. If I can find it. I mean, it should be at the top. There it is. Wah-wah. Wah-wah-wah-wee-wah-wah. Actually, that's fine. Yeah, we're fine. Yeah, we're fine. Whoop! Here I go! Ah! Priet! It's Priet! AC, I fucking told you. He's Priet! Broken children, treetops in shadow.
Donten kara kobore ochiru wa otsubu no ame. Saigen naku tsuyoku naru amashi wa sekai kara sore igai no oto o ubatte itta.
Is this that lord's castle? Probably.
Marude toki o modoshita ka no yōna kōkei. Onna wa tomadoi tsutsu mo ayumi o susumeru.
Mm-hmm. Do you know this place?
Yes.
Koko wa onna ga saigo ni shigoto o hatasou to shita basho.
Attempt.
Onna no nariwai wa koroshi. Dareka o korosu koto o umareru mae kara sadamerarete ita.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what will we find over there? What's over there?
あ、現れたのは己と同じ姿の女。その相棒は瓜二つだが、まとう空気はどこまでも冷たく、鋭利な刃物そのものだった。
But now I'm moving the
shadow. Ame.
That guy's dead as
fuck. Katana o osameta onna wa futatabi jounai o tsuki susumu. Zashiki e tadori tsuku koro ni wa amaashi wa sara ni ikioi o mashite iru.
Mm-hmm.
広い座敷に不釣り合いな子供が一人座っていた。女は何も言わず刀を抜き、幼い標的の一つを。女は気づいていた。その子供が己と同じ家のために生かされる道具であることに。しかし。
女は何の考えも抱かない。ただ静かに鈍色の刃を翻す。鮮やかな赤を流し、こと切れた。 Did you kill that child?
No.
傍らの少女は女に軽蔑の眼差しを送る。No,
I...
Yes?
These fucking birds. Anyway.
女が使命を果たすたび、その刃は鋭く研ぎ澄まされていく。Like
guts. And now there's two guys. Oh,
Oh, bah!
Oh, now there's three guys. Ho ho ha! Oh, ho ha ha! I was wondering now, where is this going? That's not me.
この身を縛る家と役目に刃を向けることを、そして、あの子を救うことを。しかし、眼前に現れたのは血にまみれ、力に囲まれ、心まで鬼に落ちた己の姿だった。
Evil! And now it's just time to fight! Bird up! Boop, 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 boop. Anyway. Getting a new fucking song, alright? Let's go, let's go, let's go! Yeah, it's your fucking wind costume. The one I was actually equipped on her before. Which is hilarious. God! I just destroyed her so hard, you didn't have time to do all the dialogue! It was probably like three or four lines, so... I mean, he's got the first two, right? Okay. Honestly, that was just all okay. I don't even know if Saru even did anything. I'll be honest, I don't even know if she did anything. Shit broken. Yes.
It's those
fucking birds. Oh. Is this what we're gonna get into, like, what, like, the different costumes are? Is that what this is? Uh-huh. So, like, is that what we're gonna do with, like, the costumes? How we explain, well, like, what the fuck the costumes are? It's just, like, they're the different, like... paths they could have taken in their life. And like their two-star version is like their truest form, I guess. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, that's kind of scary. I went to school. Alright, we're just not gonna answer that. Fair enough. Also, the music in here. Music box just instantly reminds me of a fucking
replicant. Okay, it was a little late.
What the fuck is-
Oh yeah, it's the fucking- The Christel! We got content to do now. We can't keep talking like this. Oh, but now it's water. Elements changing. Interesting. I'll fuck around. I'll fuck around real quick.
There's
the English VA.
Only in the battle can we get the English VA because, you know.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah, so once again, Akechach will be doing all the damage. So, you know. Really didn't feel like fucking.
Don't waste my time.
Really, really didn't feel like, giving Zarya her bullshit. I don't even know if she has a wind costume, actually. She might, I just probably don't have it. Now he's got the light, water, fire, of course. Got a couple fire, actually. Fuck you, Spider-Man! If anything, it might be like a handout one. I am unsure. I am very unsure. Thank goodness the Windows G is good. I hate how slow this runs, like when I'm fucking streaming this. It is what it is, though, right? Bird up! Probably because it is. A black pearl! Thank you. Probably because it is. There's anything up here, what? Probably is later, I would imagine. Okay, I can't even go up. Oh. Can we step on that?
どこか他に通れる場所があるんじゃない？あそこ、男の子がいるわ。
A boy!
消えた。ますます面妖だね。
Alright, so there's Lars.
Alright.
How we go away? Saw the computer. I don't know, we can step on it. Oh, there's a button. It's some kind of mysterious tile here. What do we do with it? I don't know, fucking stand on it.
もう何に
しても Child step on it.
不思議じゃないよ。
Anyway.
Flip. Wee!
And now we're upside down. Look at that.
何をした？
何？
頭が。クラクラする。
Oh, you're fine.
はい、深呼吸。落ち着いて、周りをよく見てみて。
Yeah, okay. So I feel like this whole chapter is like theming like everybody with fucked up childhoods or whatever.
天地が逆転したってわけか。
Yes. Maybe you were upside down the whole time. You don't know that.
先に進める。
Duh.
ここに記録されているのはありえたかもしれない歴史。もう一人の異分岐のあなたたちよ。
中に入ったらまたもう一人の私がいるのかい？
We can fucking kill.
今度は私の番かもしれない。
Yes.
もう一人の私、私みたいな人生を歩んでないといいわ。
Oh, we did, probably. Alright, since Lars is in there, I'm going to fucking... Just slot him in here. I shall indeed slot him in.I actually can't use his, I mean, I could, but he's dark, so. And I know I have something for him that's wind. Oh, yeah, fucking Red Mage! Oh, yeah! Red Mage. That's funny. That's a funny thing. Mother fucking Red Mage.Was, I mean, we kind of got like a Final Fantasy crew up in here because fucking Jesus. Some Deborah E's. And then. I have, I don't know. Check. I would like to check.Does she have a wind version that I have? No, she doesn't. She doth not. I'll put that on or something.Water and water and water and water. Also, I imagine like either Akiha or Saria is gonna get taken by some bullshit and then like Lara's gonna like swap in. I don't know.
二人とも
Well, we'll try our best.
God, we gonna try our fucking best. Ugh. Broken children, twisted emotions.
Emotion. Priet!
It's Priet.
時が積もり劣化した香ばしい本の匂い。おとぎ話に迷い込んだように、二人はただ足を前に進める。
Yes.
ここは素養を持つ子供たちが集められた魔法を学ぶための学者。
Mm-hmm.
そう。
So warbly,
少女の育った思い出の地。しかし。
And yet.
It's my school, but something's off. Wait, it was all warbly borbly.
あまりに歪んだ故郷の光景に少女は戸惑いを隠せない。
Yeah, well, welcome to the fucking warp, the warp zone.
Let's go shopping! Hey, where are we?
You deserve nothing!
Oh, okay, Jesus.
Huh?Let's move ahead, yes?
Yes.
異常をきたす生徒たちを避けるように、二人は進む。
I must be on top!
学者のあちこちから禁じられた黒魔術の匂いが色濃く香っていた。
Mm. What the fuck going on here?
We're gone. Die.
Now, very odd. This is like. Yeah, alright, okay. Let me just. Hua! Hua! Yeah, well, whatever.
Katana を持った女は迫り来る生徒に峰打ちを当て気絶させた。
Hmm.But why? I don't know, they're annoying.
女は混乱する少女を先導しつつ、学者を離れ、街路へと進む。
Oh boy, into the city streets. Pledging pills is up ahead. Oh boy, the pledging pill.
少女の胸に苦い気持ちが広がる。そこは、親友の少年に思いを伝え、届かなかった場所。そして親友の二人が契約すると知った場所。
Hello.
Can't be.
Well, yes.
広場にいたのは少女が思いを寄せた少年と少女とウリ二つな、しかし冷たい表情をしたもう一人の少女。
Mm-hmm. I'm going to make a pact with our friend.
Hmm.
魔法陣を見て少女は気づく。異なる世界の自分が黒魔術で皆を操っているのだと。
Oh goody, mind control. We love that.We are destined for each other.Please make a pact with me. Yeah, that's true love right there.
うっとりと見つめ、そうささやいた。
Huh?
愛する魔女をかばうように、少年が立ちふさがる。
My beloved.
逃げた魔女を追いかけようと一歩踏み出す少女。しかし少年を前にするとそれ以上。
I got just like, alright, fine, I'll just do this. Wah!
See, your past haunts you too. Anyway, wah!
Go ahead, I'll handle this. Off you go. Skedaddle skadoodle.
I'm sorry, it's all my fault.
Yeah. Okay, so Akiha gets left behind. Maybe we get Priet and Lars. We saw Priet. Oh, it's Priet! It's you. Oh, spicy interaction.
かつての親友彼女は契約を迫る少年を拒み彼を手にかけて異形の獣人へと変貌を遂げた。Go away! 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 Thou beast!
We need to get through here first.
Duh.
Punch. Priet.
We love casting spells.
Wata! Get fucked. I haven't forgotten you or anything. It's a big cat. It's a very big cat.
迫り来る生徒をいなして進んだ先、待ち受けるのはもう一人の魔女。彼女は冷たい笑顔で獣人にささやく。 あなたは私の味方よね? と。魔女の冷たい笑みに耐えられず、獣人は魔法を使って逃げ出した。
The fuck! Wait, we haven't talked yet! What the fuck?
わかっていた。全ては自分自身の中にあると。
Oh, we get the lyrics! Oh, we get the lyrics! I'm doing it all wrong. Stop doing it incorrectly!
We get the lyrics.
Oh, we get the lyrics! Let's go!
Because I guess it's only sorry. Yeah.
But are you happy?
No, probably not. Very interesting.
I wonder, like, in the next ones, we're gonna see, like, Lars and then Priet.
Eh? Maybe? Maybe?
It's like good shit.
And now only she's out. I guess.
Well,
あの人
私を守ってくれて、それで。
And then she gone. What the fuck?
ごめんなさい。
お。
大丈夫。アケアのことはママに任せて。だから少し落ち着いて。
And we'll get back, just like what happened with fucking Argo or whatever. It'll be fine, I'm sure. Yeah, these backwards controls. Wow. Wow. Wow.Aha! Like, it gets so slow. Bad. It's real fucking bad. I'll just sit here all by myself. All by myself. Just do this whole fucking thing. Chapriet is gonna show up. You can always count on Priet. Got to find Priet. Yes. Is that a funny switch? I think it's a funny switch. I don't know where Lars is. Oh. He's certainly some. Beep. And now everything's right where it should be. Also, probably swap out Akeha for Briet in this one. I feel like that makes sense. I feel like it makes sense, right? Beep. And we'll just real quick like this, we'll just do first. Priet. And then fucking, where's it? Fist? There, just like so. And just like so. Sure, why not? And you know what? Fuck it, it doesn't matter. Fuck it, it doesn't matter. I'm very interested if like the next one is gonna be like Lars and Priya. I feel like that's gonna make sense, like. Again, I feel that I really do feel like this is what they're kind of setting up was like, oh, all different costumes for all different things, or like different things, which I feel like it's not like as big of a thing as like the fucking first thing, right? But still, that's kind of like, oh, that's neat. That's what the costumes are. It's they're like alternate selves. So like they're kind of like their own different characters, I guess.
I'll kill them all.
I don't know, it's kind of... It is kind of fucking wacky. Pop.
Oh, at me.
Yeah, so like maybe like all of like the characters going forward have something like in common. Like the next one, at least if I'm right, I don't know, it's like three or four could be whatever, but like the next one being like bald man, bald lady, Yuri and Marie, be like they both have someone special to them for whatever reason. Yuri and Marie is kind of like fucked up, but you know, and that little bit of that special connection thing. Meow. Nice.
We have opened the way. Also, can't go that way. Let's just not even bother.
The game's already going slow as is. No, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. If the game didn't run so slow, it wouldn't be a problem, but fucking BlueStacks being a fucking dick. Also, the fucking quality of the mod is too fucking high. Anyway.
Gotta do backwards controls, hold on. Give me a second.
Checking harder than an alcoholic at Oktoberfest in a little bit. Like, it's not the words, it's just a little slow, is all. At least not like fucking like. I don't know.
Maybe.
Let's do like auto walk. Ah, a board. How handy. No, that's just kind of there, conveniently. Who could have put that there?
誰がかけたのかしら?
That's what I said! Who could have done this?
Lars, maybe? I don't know. He's a
crafty boy. I don't know where he'd fucking get the planks, though. I don't know where he'd get such a thing.
But, you know.
Plank. It was me! I did the thing! How the fuck are you in this place, Honor? What are you doing? Could it have been her? Oh, it could be Priet! I don't know. Priet. Touch it. It'll be funny.
Whoop.
Touch it with your fingy.
Whoop.
Oh, hey. Hello, boy. What are you doing?
なんだ、お前。質問に質問で返さないでよね。この場所に一人で来たの?
Do you have any friends? Family, perhaps?
俺は一人だ。誰にも。
But I just immediately gone.
彼も魔法使い?
No, he's like caught in like the fuckus. I exist in depression land. They couldn't keep me out if they tried. Also, I was bored. Alright, fair enough. I don't know, he's a little edgy. I mean, kind of reasonably so, but you know, he's a little edgy. He's a edgy boy. Wants his Metal Gear Rising revengeance or whatever.
Whip,
Alright. Time to burr it up. As it were.
I wonder if Priet in this statue.
Did you find her?
Thank you.
Bird up.
Oh shit, time to bird up! Well, yes, actually, we're going to fucking go in and fucking bird up.
Son of a bitch.
Let me just do this because it's easier. Give him his funny crit sword because it's funny. Give Priet some fire fists. Oh, they're fire fists. Like these ones. Boom, 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 bam. There we go. Our return brought to you by the shadow government. Nice, dude. Nice. It's good. It's good to see you're moving up in life, you know. But also, I hope you're doing good. We're doing near today. We're about like more than halfway through it. Broken children, ruined world. What's going on? I don't like this. I don't like this. This is a little sketchy.
少女は獣人を追って限界な空気をまとう 奇妙な屋敷に迷い込んでいた.
This looks like the place from before. They have one shitty government. We don't need a second thing. But it's the shadow government, it's like spooky. That's that spooky shadow government. A lot of men.
There's a lot of men.
We've been to a place with a bunch of men sitting fucking on their knees and just kind of doing not much.
2枚, 3枚. 先に進むにつれ, 言葉にできぬ違和感のみが増した.
Max got a phone since my old one died violently, but I'm going to pay someone to do a Mortal Kombat finisher on me next month. Okay. Alright. You think I'm going in circles? You might be. You very well fucking might. No, here we go. Oh, there's Japanese letters. I can't read those. Can't read those at all.
少女は目を凝らし, 辺りの様子を伺った. 屋敷の, 襖が, 畳が, 天井が.
She has no Japanese is either. We're on the same fucking page. Look at that. Declare a whole year of Halloween. They can bugger off with their spooky. I don't like this. Yeah, my gallbladder is ripped out. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, probably not. We'll see what happens. But yeah, that doesn't sound fun at all, D. Hopefully, it all goes well, considering. Jesus. Shit's slowly breaking down. I want to go home, don't we all? Not going back that way. Oh, now you're getting fucked up. I said you shouldn't have stopped. Now you're getting all fucked up. Please, someone.
Maybe Priet.
Perhaps. Error, text not found. Help me. Lahori, what's going on here? Fuck shit. That's what's happening here.
Make it stop!
And so we ventured forth into the unknown.
Ah!
Oh, hi. How's it going? Who are you? Loving these redacted words. The gasp. Well, you gotta get it done to you. Wah!
Ah!
Beautiful. And now we fight. Well, damn, we should have fucking put Akiha back in the team.
The shadow remains cast.
それすなわち二度と人になど戻れぬ。
Right. I understood all that.
ゴーと女はこの言葉でを縛り続けてきた。
You talk too much. Try your play.Fucking bring it! Fucking come on!
A duel!
Don't leave me on good terms. Nothing but greasy food till mid next month to punish you for betraying me. Fair, I guess? Fair? Gonna be, not yet. Man, hopefully that doors go all well, because that doesn't sound fun in the slightest. Okay, now we're just outside here. Oh, all of Akiha's costumes. Right. I mean, maybe you should consider. We ain't having hope quashed or whatever. Alright, fair enough. Yeah, we're just destroying too fucking hard. Maybe, like, the strat, right, to, like, not to actually be able to hear all the dialogue, but to actually hear all the dialogue, to actually use, like, the fucking two-star costumes. Maybe that's, like, the strat. No. I'm just too fucking goated, apparently. Hey, doctor, it'll only take like 30 minutes, but I've never been under anesthesia before, so I'm a bit nervous about that. I mean, yeah. That's fair. Understandable, really.
これでよかったんだ
It has to be this way
無事戻ってこられたみたいね
You're not horribly dead and that's pretty cool
おかげさまでね
Now it's time to bird up in the statue over there. Maybe. Magic burb. Touch it. It's funny. Time for content. You know, it's not so great that it breaks after you use it. Either way, I'm gonna go get some food. I'll be back. All right. See you when you get back. Might still be doing this. Might not. I don't know. How very odd.
驚かないつもりだったけどね
Absolutely shooketh
さっきは私を助けてくれてありがとう その前も
Look at that later Thanks for saving me
礼なんざ必要ない 私がしたいことをしただけだ
Mm-hmm. Where the fuck are we going now? We only got one more statue left. Gotta punch this crystal.
私、 あなたのことを誤解してた。 ごめんなさい。
別にいいさ。この手が汚れ切ってることに違いはない。Oh, these hands。何のために刀を振るうかは選べる。今になって気づけたのはあんたのおかげさ。Yeah, we're my sword for my friends, and you're my friend now. Something like that. Yeah. Let me fucking... God damn it. I always do this. Actually, you know what? I never really use this one. Fuck it. Fuck it. Gib. Throw in whatever. What element we got in here, huh? We got wind.
Yeah, so actually would be fire would be good here.
Alright, cool, anyway.
Drop something. Ugh.
I guess like we do this and then like the stairs like, oh, you can get up the stairs now, and then there's like past the door and we can see like the last thing. Mars doesn't do like that much. She's kind of just been there though, so that's kind of like also, I really want to see like what the Saru and Priya interact a little bit more here, and haven't really gotten much of that, unfortunately. Very unfortunately, haven't gotten much of that, which makes me a little sad.
I got this.
I feel like really like the first chapter kind of like got past the ones that don't really like fit into like a group, I guess. It's kind of just like, you know, the random ones. I mean, except for like Lavania and Fio, I guess, but you know.
Don't waste my time.
I don't know, but like Rion, Udil, Serapha, and Gale are kind of like a weird one, I guess, but eh? And they're related. It's probably just this one with the fucking, it's probably just this one with the weird, oh god, the fuck am I trying to say? The weird, it kind of has like a theme, like they're all like troubled fucking children. Terrible childhoods of some description. Something horrible happened. I mean, Lars fucking especially. I mean, Takaha and Lars are kind of honestly the same boat. Which honestly would have been actually more interesting if her and Lars actually interacted, but, you know. Oh boy, I love regrets. Priet! Oh, Priet! Don't worry about it. Shit isn't breaking. Alright, fair enough. Let us be off! Oh good, I love being upside down. It's my favorite. Barf. You be a barf bag, huh? You're gonna throw up.
Don't throw up upside down.
That doesn't go as well as you think. Where are we going here? Ah, straight down. Nah, that works. Wah. Yes. We're almost there. There's one more statue. Yeah, I don't know though, but like so far I feel like the last chapter is a bit stronger, I feel.
Mm-hmm.
But maybe they could understand, you just didn't let them also upside down.
私あの子とちゃんと話
して。 Oh my god, yes, I actually have a fucking conversation. Imagine that. People having a fucking conversation. That's fucking wild.
待て。あんた、気がついているかい？
え？
うん。何かおかしい。
さっきから同じ場所を巡っているのさ。ぐるぐるとね。
Maybe we go backwards?
Oh, wait, no. There's a thing. And now there's a thing. Man, she kind of getting fucked up. We gotta fix this. Well, yes, we only have one more statue.
できるのは先に進むことだけさ。
Keep pressing on, you know. That's not how you press buttons. I mean, I get you're getting a little fucked up because of all this, but come on. Ooh, it's a glowy door.
よかった。心配したのよ。ケージの崩壊が進んでいるみたいなの。
Yeah, we're okay. Hey, you know, fine.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mother.
What's in store in the last statue, though? I'm gonna guess Priet! Inside, you say? Perfect. That's perfect. And we're gonna talk like fucking adults. Talk about our feelings. Oh,Yet. And perfect, just locked. All right. I don't gotta do anything. They just fucking did it for me.
Maybe we'll actually be able to hear all the dialogue because they fucking said a thing for us.
Maybe! Maybe. Here's hope. I can just get the thing.The unreclaimable
broken children.
But what is Priet's alternate bullshit?
それを追うため、奥へ奥へと歩みを進める二人。
You say it like it's a fucking assassination thing. Which I mean, fair, there's a samurai, but you know. You could have said among us, but you didn't, and I'm proud of you.I have a conversation like a fucking adult.
しかし、姿を消したかつての親友からの反応はない。
Mm-hmm. Proceed.
Mm-hmm. 少女が恋した少年の心を捉えて離さなかった親友。だが、その親友が求めたのは。
She wanted you because she loved you. Love triangle.
Oh God.
静かだった森が突如としてざわめきに包まれる。
Vow beast.
I love you. I was always watching you. I wanted to be perfect for you. I get it because he's a cat.
それはかつて親友と呼んでいた彼女の声だった。刀を携えた女が思っていることを伝えるのさ。
How you feel?
静かに声をかけた。
Just fucking get it. How you feel? Fucking do it. Don't be a bitch. Don't be a fucking coward.
Sorry, I didn't realize.
That's what happens when you fucking talk about it. That's what happens when you fucking talk about it.Fucking move past your bullshit.
The mirrors. Yeah, they fucking broke. Now you got like a couple 7 years of bad luck. So good job, idiot. You pranked. Cat. I can't be strong like you, and if I can't, I hate myself.
Say your feelings. Shatter it. Shatter that ass.
I'm not strong. I always had help. Fuck!
Your argument is invalid. Fuck you.Like, oh shit, you're right.
Now we got flowers, of course.
Priet!
Tadori tsuita no wa iseki no saiyou. Soko ni waひときわ大きな鏡とかつて親友だった醜い獣人の影。
Yes.
鏡の中に映るのは少女たちの親友だった。
パッパッパー。少年。
少年はかつて少女が惹かれたあの頃の姿のまま嘲笑うようにそして苦しそうに言葉を紡ぐ、
You two killed me. You only caused each other pain. If only you two didn't exist, well, go fuck yourself.
少年の声に震え、耳を塞ぐ獣人。対して、堂々と鏡を見据える少女。
What if I just invalidated your fucking argument?
少女は旅を通して学んだ。なくしてしまった過去は、取り戻せないことを。残された者たちは、喪失を受け入れ前へ進むしかないことを。
Let me just invalidate your whole fucking argument.
人間にしてほしいよね。私たちの親友の彼はこんな意地悪言わないよ。
He's not an asshole.I guess. You think so too, right?
What
What about this one? This one doesn't fucking care about your argument. Oh, shit. I bring it, Hussy. You know, that's like, this is apparently supposed to be the manifestation of the friend. That's what this is supposed to be, I guess. Probably fine, just leave it on auto and everything.
Demo.
Farewell, bitch. Ow. Fuck. Hate the fucking hate the poison. I was gonna say, it's not like so great because you don't have healing, but no. Sorry, it was healing on her costume, so it's fine. Also get lit on fire, idiot. Ha ha. That's going to take extra long because it's fucking slow. Thank you for doing the big damage. Get bailed on, idiot. Burn, Dingus. You got the heal for that one off. Yeah. That's fine. Wow, that really didn't heal a lot, did it? No, it didn't. It really fucking didn't. Whatever, it's dead. Look at that. Hey, fuck you, Spider-Man. Yeah, fuck you. You know, at the very least, I hope in the midst they do get to have that fucking conversation, you know? Be nice. At the very least, if that's what the chapter gave us. Priet!
Anta no shita koto, yappari dou shitemo yurusenai.
ごめんなさい。ごめんなさい。私。でも私も間違えた。あんたに歩み寄ろうともしてなかった。あんたにもあんたなりの理由あったんでしょ?
Elmira told me to do it.
Kill people.
Mate,
appropriate.
あんたのことを理解することは一生できないと思う。だけど償うためにどうするべきか共に考えることはできる。
Maybe, perhaps, that'd be nice.
私あなたのそばにいてもいいの。当然よ、私たち親友なんだから。
What big hands you have.
ありがとう。
あんたもケリをつけたみたいだね。
Yes.
Where the fuck is Lars, though?
みんな、お疲れ様。積もる話もたくさんあるでしょうけど、まずはこの先に進んでちょうだい。
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, bye, I guess.
Yeah, so we didn't get Lars.
Arigato.
We saw him, but we didn't get him. So... Huh.
Lars.
Ew, the Scarlet Pack Completion Pack? Gross. Remains a blade for who moving forward together protecting one.Oh, we don't even get like a what the fuck?
It seems we've reached the edge of the cage.
Oh, thanks, you English voice actor.
I suppose we should just wait around here for a bit.
I suppose we could just wait around for a bit. It took like 2 hours. Probably could have been shorter if like it wasn't so fucking slow, but eh.It was kind of like an impromptu stream, right? So like, it's fine if we went like a little shorter today. It was kind of like, ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. New chapter and shit. Fucking wacky. Hans companions. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really have like too much to say. Cause, I mean, like, I guess like Priet kind of fucking...And sorry, you kind of had the conversation. Like, yeah, that's fine. That happened. Kind of wanted it to be, like, a little more. I don't know. Just like. Me personally, I just kind of want a little more.It was kind of just like main focus was Saryu and Priet. Like, Akahel was kind of there. We had like a little bit with her. And like, Lars existed, but nothing really happened with him. So I was like, oh, okay. So we'll probably see him later. Maybe? I don't know. Lars was just kind of. He felt like he was just kind of shoehorned in, I guess. He didn't really have a point, I guess.The problem with him there. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I thought, like, this one wasn't quite as strong.
Because I feel like the strength of like the last one was that like everybody kind of had like a little bit, you know, we got to interact a little more. Because I mean, like, the most we got out of Lodge was like a short fucking like 5 second like conversation, and that was it. Then he was gone forever. Like, okay, what the fuck is Lars doing? I don't know. He's doing something, I guess.
To beg for your life.
I don't fucking know. Doing something, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. It was just weird. Just really weird how this was kind of. Like, I guess it was good they kind of focused on two, but, like, the whole thing of this is, like, having all these other characters kind of interact with each other, and, like, as much as I like Saru and Priyat kind of, like, actually having a conversation, it's also, like, yeah, it's kind of... Like, I would have liked a little more, like, Lars and Saru, maybe, like, fucking Lars reacting to fucking Priyat. I don't know. It was also weird we didn't get like the little scene when they all come back to the doors and stuff. You know, didn't get that. That was also weird. Because we got that in the last one. It was like, oh, okay. And then it was just like, yeah. Oh, they get the little thing. Like, oh, they could do the thing. You know, whatever. Unless there's gonna be like, actually, like, 12 chapters. I don't think there's gonna be, but like, I mean, if there was, it'd be cool. Would be neat. I fucking doubt it, but it would be cool. Yeah, I don't know. It's just like We sure did do stuff. And like I guess we learned that like the costumes are like the different like the costumes are the different choices they would have made, like they're different reality selves, and all that stuff. But I don't know.
You should leave before I change.
I don't think it was really like hard to confirm, but it's very much just implied that's what the costumes are. I'm very curious, like what else I guess is there going to be revealed? Because now I'm like, okay, so they're. So kind of what the cage kind of is in the first one, I guess, but still kind of like vague, like a little bit what exactly it is. Which I feel like the last one's gonna reveal like the big shit, because I mean, like, yeah, it's probably going. It's gonna be with Hina, Yuzuki, Deimos, and probably Griff. And maybe Griff's kind of gonna do with the same thing with fucking Lars was, and just like fucking like. Yep, he exists, I guess.
What? More?
Like, yeah, I don't know. I just feel like Lars is just really, like, underused. I feel like he could have had, like, some fun interactions. And then they just didn't do anything with him. Just didn't do anything with him. You know? Yeah, I was really disappointed Lars didn't do anything. He just didn't do anything. He just existed. And I guess, like, Akiha didn't do, like, that much. But, I mean, she's more so just, like, the fucking... Kind of, like, the kind of, the force to help Saru and Priyat. Like, it really just felt like a Saru and Priyat thing. That's all it really felt like. Like, Akiha just kind of, like, took, like a fucking backseat. Like, I feel like Akiha's whole thing was just to explain, like, the costumes and stuff, and that was it. Didn't really get to do... don't know. I feel like Sari and Priya, they're fine. They're fine. It's fine. We wanted. But it's just like, you know, I wanted more. I feel like when we boil it down, it's just like I wanted a bit more. But we got like the main thing, and that was it, and like a little extra, and like our secret of the chapter was the costumes. I guess. Yeah, I feel like overall this is probably like the weakest one. It's like, it kind of just went where like I thought it was gonna go with them, but like less so, because again, I just hoping for more, just didn't, because it's like I don't know, I thought like, you know, it was same thing, it was gonna be like a like same formula for each chapter, like someone's gonna get swapped out for each person, whatever the fuck. And stuff like Akaha was gone, but then Saryu meets afraid. Up with Lars, and then they do a thing for a bit, and then blah 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 blah. All that good stuff. Yeah. Well, it would have been even cooler if like you do like half of it with Saryu and fucking Akaha, and then like you go to the other half, and it's fucking Lars and Priet. You know, and I have lemonade and banana nut muffins. Nice. Hope they are delicious. Also, we finished the thing, and now we're just kind of talking about it beforehand. Not doing a long stream today, just because, you know, it worked today. All that good stuff. It's not good stuff. I don't think I have much to say now. I'm kind of interested in where the next one's gonna go. If like the next one's kind of just as kind of like buttered toast as this, then I'm gonna be like, oh, okay. Like, I hope to God it's not just. Well, no, it is probably going to be. It's probably gonna be fucking Yuri and fucking Bald Man. He's gonna be like, I have to find my wife. And then she's gonna be like, yeah, okay. And then she's gonna see fucking Marie and just like, oh, fuck, I gotta fucking reconcile with her or whatever the fuck, right? Like, that's gonna happen. That he's all like, I have to find my wife. Where is my wife? I need to find my wife. Like, it's absolutely going to happen. Or unless, like, they do the more interesting route where it's like, Yuri just wants to fucking, you know, do whatever her, just like she did before, but like, you know, Bald Man's kind of like the voice of reason, be like, fucking,
can you just fucking not? can you fucking not? Like, come on. Like, can we fucking not? Like, that would be good. Just didn't. Can you like, we like try and put my fucking dad pants on and be like, you kids need to stop fucking, or at least this specific kid needs to stop being a fucking mess. But you know, yeah, that's why I hope it doesn't come in. It's just very simple. Like, the simple buttered toast thing is just like, more? I have to find my wife. Yuri's like, oh, I have to, like, see Marie, and like, oh, yeah, I have to. Because then it's basically just like a repeat of this. And that would not be so good. It was just a little, just a repeat of this, I guess. At the very least, not a character's not going to get just fucking being like, oh, they exist, I guess. Because that's not going to happen. I feel like there might be a little thing of, oh, they just kind of exist in fucking Rion, Udil, and Serapha, and Gale. Because I feel like Udil and Serapha are going to fucking get, like, a thing together. I think Udil is going to be, like, the main thing. Going to be, like, kind of getting, like, over, like, this whole thing with, Serapha, whatever the fuck, right? She's like, oh, I was kind of dumb, whatever.
twist. You must find wife to give her the divorce papers. Yay! Probably not. Probably not. Yeah, I feel like Gale in the next part's gonna get like shoehorned out of there. Maybe. I don't know. It's just, she's just kind of gonna like exist, I guess, and then just kind of whatever, or maybe she'll help Rion. I don't know. I don't know. We'll see what happens. We'll see what chapter's next. I don't know if it's gonna be Bald Man and Yuri, or it's gonna be fucking Rion and Yudil. I don't know. I'm pretty sure chapter 5 is going to be Deimos, Hina, and Yuzuki, what? And then like Riff is just gonna kind of like exist, I guess. This seems like they're just gonna shoehorn fucking Lars and Griff, I guess, because or maybe like the whole thing with fucking Griff is he's trying to find Lars, and then like that's where he's just gonna exist. They just kind of shoehorn Lars in here just because they gotta have four characters, I guess. I don't fucking know. That's kind of my thoughts. That's kind of my thoughts. Yeah, probably I have to do this hard thing. I want to go look in the the inventory and go look at the things we got. Because I didn't look at them last time, so I might as well look at them now, right? I think that would be. That would be good. Yeah, it would be very good. I'm not so goddamn resistant to my fucking bullshit. I'll probably say switch to the wind team. I mean, also, I don't have to finish this, but.
Yeah. What? More?
Yeah. Doing a lot more damage now, goddamn. Just aiming in their full fucking damage. They're still just doing like a lot. Like, holy sheesh, goddamn.
I'll create an opening.
Crit demon. I'm gonna go out, let's go look at inventory, and then yeah, I'll probably just end it there, like 2 hours in. Just like a nice just little like 2 hour stream, you know. Let's go. No, it's not inventory. Luna fragment. Per fucking Sona. Actually, where is? What do they even look like? The real question is, I have no idea. I don't know where they are. I will find them. No, yeah, they have to be in here. There's a Xeno Alice thing. think would be down here. Are these the ones? Is Feel the Vanya Argo? Blade for whom? Moving forward. Oh yeah, you get to flatten. Oh yeah, these are it. Hmm. Hmm. They'd have something on them, but I guess not. There's a mountain path unknown. Whomstv. I thought I heard like they had like extra story thing. I don't know. I'm probably misremembering, but that's okay. Also, what was the scam shop thing? What's the scam shop thing? Fucking. Wow. 100 fucking bucks? Jesus. No. Thank you. That's not very free. Well, anyway. Yeah, so I think that'll be it for me today, everybody. Hopefully all y'all who stopped on by enjoyed the little short bonus stream. Just a little bonus stream today, because the fucking chapter just dropped out of fucking nowhere. Yeah, overall. That was mostly kind of like, just it was fine. I wished for more, but I was hoping for certain things, and I got less. Maybe I overhyped myself. I don't know, but we got the Saru and Priant thing, so that's good. But like, I really want more more of those other characters interact with each other, because you know we haven't really seen that. But I don't know. Let's see what other people think, when the embargo lifts. Because, like, apparently there's, like, a thing where it's just like, don't talk about the spoilers till, like, this date. It's, like, the 22nd or something like that, but, you know, whatever. Whatever. But, yeah. You guys, go fucking have yourselves a good fucking rest of your day. And we'll see you guys next time. I might stream on Saturday. Definitely Sunday. We'll have our Dunda session on the YouTube. And probably back sometime this week. We'll finish up Voice of Cards. Either on Saturday or some other day. Whatever other day I'm streaming. Then we're probably going to start on Record 3. So that's where you know what's going on. Anyway. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.